Alright guys, this is Mr. TARDIS, and if you watch Doctor Who, then you surely know about the Daleks. These brutal, pitiless killers have been causing destruction around the universe since they first appeared in 1963. While their design can be considered quite comical, their shrieking tones and the battle cry of exterminate have caused generations to hide behind the sofa. Or maybe you heard those screaming war machines in your nightmares when you went to bed at night. Well, if you were growing up in the 1970s or the 1980s, then those voices would have been provided by Roy Skelton, who passed away at the age of 79 after suffering a stroke today. While Roy Skelton provided the voices of the Daleks from 1967 in Evil of the Daleks, he was also the very first voice of the Cybermen in the 10th Planet. He voiced the Daleks in Evil of the Daleks, Planet of the Daleks, Genesis, Destiny, The Five Doctors, Revelation, Remembrance, and even voiced the Daleks in The Curse of the Fatal Death in 1999. Judging from the interviews that I've seen, Roy seemed like a lot of fun to be around, always cracking jokes, always smiling, and seeing the bright side of life, despite voicing such an evil creature for over 30 years. And while he did star in a few other Doctor Who stories appearing in front of the camera, we'll always remember him for the words that he spoke when behind the microphone of a ring modulator. Of course, Doctor Who isn't all that he is known for, as he voiced the characters Zippy and George in the children's programme Rainbow between the years of 1973 and 1992, and recorded over 990 episodes, according to IMDb. I remember Rainbow being one of the first shows I ever watched, and I always loved Zippy. He was my favourite character, but I digress. While as an actor, he isn't a household name like Elizabeth Sladen or Nicholas Courtney, his impact cannot be denied, as he has sent millions of children hiding behind the sofa. Rest in peace, Roy Skelton.